Sports. It's in the game.
He tucked that ball away, lowered his head, and boom, end zone.
Welcome back in, everyone, to EA Sports coverage of the NFL. We're in the first quarter of action, and it's the Steelers who have possession of the football. They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes third and goal. Flushed out right. And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers. Mason Rudolph, a 16-yard touchdown run. And the Steelers will jump on top for the game's first score here this afternoon. Extra point put through by Boswell. And it's now a 7-0 game. So that one, a pretty time-consuming 10-play drive, and was polished off by the touchdown run from the 16-yard line. Boswell now to kick it away after the... And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Now Mayfield and the Bucks come up on 1st and 10 at the 34. They'll try and start this drive in the air. There's a short one take. And oh, right away, he lost the football. And it's picked up by the Steelers. And to the 43. So down inside the 45 to the 43-yard line. That's where they'll take over. Following the fumble recovery. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up 2nd down. Rudolph looking to throw. Throw left side, complete. That's Warren. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up.
They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the 1st down.
Throwing on 3rd down, here's Rudolph. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. Here's Rudolph off play action.
Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked by Antoine Winfield Jr. And the Buccaneers are going to have the football.
When you're in man coverage, you have help over the top, you become a much more confident defender. Trail the receiver and know that someone over the top can make a play, and that's exactly what happened here. The free safety coming up with the interception.
A leap, and he's got it. He got it. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. 39 yards there, a big one. So the big play gets him across midfield now for 1st and 10. Here's Mayfield. the 6-yard line. A big play that time for Tampa Bay. And even 40 yards after the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal. Throwing, Mayfield. Now a battle for the football. It's caught. It's a touchdown. Mike Evans from 3 yards out. And the Bucs are an extra point away from drawing level. There was no going through the progressions on that touchdown pass.
Yeah, nor was it necessary. His receiver won that route early, presented himself. No reason to wait. Go ahead and put it on him and score a touchdown.
And this play is not going to work. He stopped short of the goal line, and this will remain a 7-6 ball game. So what do you think the mindset was there? You can tie it with a PAT here first half. Why go for the lead right now?
The old school mindset says if you have a better team, you just go ahead.
Now a hit and a loose football. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers. And he'll return it to the 24-yard line. So how about this for a turn of events? They cut the lead with a touchdown, and then on the ensuing kickoff, get the football right back.
And what a swing in a short amount of time, because the momentum was totally against them. Now it's all in their favor. They've got a chance to go into the lead if they get the ball to the end zone.
Here now, second and four. Throwing quickly there, but it's incomplete. Well, they were handed great starting field position on this drive, but now they face a third and four. Well, it's a shuffle pass, and it's complete. And he is going to have the Buccaneers first down as he'll be marked down a yard or two past the marker following a gain of six. Mayfield now sliding out of the pocket. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
They'll come up now, third and three. Going to the air again with Mayfield. And a big loss here as he's taken down. He could not get rid of it, and a big-time loss there on third. The sack sets up fourth. And that is not going to get there. Oh, he missed it short. It's no good, and that'll keep this a one-point game. So it's an empty possession there, and you'd have to say it's not like him to come up short on a kick like that.
Yeah, and it's real easy for me to say this, but anything in the 40 to 49-yard range should be pretty automatic for an NFL kicker, especially in terms of at least getting it there. So you're right. That is a surprise that this will come up short.
Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one. On second down, here's Rudolph. That's caught, Allen Robinson. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. A gain there of 21 yards. Here comes a first down throw from Rudolph. A short one there to Freiermuth. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. And it's second down. Back to throw, Rudolph. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Robinson. A 5-yard pass on the heels of a 5-yard run. Good enough for the first. Now run straight ahead with Warren. And not much running room. Down to the 32. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine. Rudolph now to throw. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
And this is going to lead to another first down as the tackle's made at the Bucs' 15-yard line. They'll try the right side with Harris. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. Play action. It's Rudolph. A quick throw, but incomplete.
But they certainly did a nice job there picking him up out of the backfield and then running stride for stride with it. That's good coverage, and it led to an incompletion.
Third and 2, Rudolph. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. They'll bring a tight end in motion. Harris will score. Touchdown, Steelers.
How nice is it to have a guy like Najee Harris in the backfield when you get down near the goal line? He can use his 230-plus pound frame to just get you those tough yards, and he finishes things off here with a touchdown run.
Boswell good with the extra point, and the lead is up to 8. Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And they were in field goal range last time out, but couldn't connect.
It's early in the game, so I don't think that the confidence just goes entirely out of, you know, running your kicker back out there. But let's face it, some coaches have a little bit less patience for that than others. Let's see if they call the game differently now in terms of what they do on drives and not try and settle for field goals.
And this throw incomplete. Well, the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to third down. And that one goes incomplete on the drive. That's one he definitely normally catches. Fourth down. They're indeed going. It's Mayfield. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A big...